and gentlemen, welcome, welcome. Xin Nian Hao. Welcome viewers here in Barbados, in China, and across the world. This is the 2021 edition of the Fish and Dragon Festival, our spring festival celebrations with Beijing characteristics, right here broadcasting from Barbados in Bridgetown. This is a celebration of fortune, of goodness going forth in this new year, the year of the ox, and we welcome you to join in our spring festival celebrations this year. And to get us off on an auspicious note, we have the ambassador of the People's Republic of China in Barbados, Ambassador Yen, and the deputy governor of the Central Bank of Barbados,
Mr. Alwyn Jordan,
to light the eye of the dragon and the lion. What is being done here is an ancient tradition, a beginning of the spring festival, which is the beginning of a new year, to open the eyes of the dragon and the lion, the mystical creatures, cleansing away the old year and giving birth, giving rise, assisting the cultivation of the new year coming. The year of the ox is with us. And with the marking, the opening of the eyes of the dragon and lion, our celebration moves forth. Thank you, Ambassador Yen. Thank you, Mr. Jordan. Our sponsors, the Embassy of the People's Republic of China in Barbados and the Central Bank of Barbados. Integrating with the festive drums of Chinese tradition, we have our very own Barbados Tuk Band beating traditional beats of the Caribbean in celebration with the Spring Festival. We also have the martial artists from the Wushu Tai Chi Federation here dancing the Dragon Dance, our own very own Wushu team here in Barbados. Shaggy Bear Acrobatics crew, our traditional acrobatics culture of Barbados here at the Fish and Dragon Festival.
Good evening, my dear Barbadian friends. Happy Spring Festival, which is the Chinese New Year, the Year of Ox. On the occasion of the eve of Chinese New Year, welcome all of you to the 2021 Fish and Dragon Festival and the first ever online version of Fish and Dragon. There is an old Chinese saying, good friends feel closer even when they are thousands of miles apart. China and Barbados are such kind of good friends. Fish, the Barbadian flying fish, and dragon, the symbol of China. When we put them together, the Fish and Dragon Festival is one of the best demonstrations of deep friendship between our two great countries and peoples. Fish and Jargon has been with us for 6 years already, and it has become a good platform for us to show our Beijing friends how we Chinese people celebrate our New Year, and a great opportunity to share with you our happiness during our most important celebration. It has become a treasure of both of our two countries and peoples. My dear friends, several months ago, when people asked me whether we should have the 2021 Fish and Jargon under the circumstances of COVID-19, I assume that Fish and Jargon has already become a regular Chinese New Year feast that Barbadians have got used to in the early months of the year. We cannot let our Beijing friends miss it because of the COVID. We must cook it well, and through it, give all of us some relaxation and joyousness in the anxiety of the pandemic. This is how this online version of Fish and Jargon was initiated. Here, we thank all the friends and institutions that help us prepare this program. Especially, we appreciate the support from Honorable Minister Zhao King and our co-host, the Central Bank of Barbados. In today's programs, you can see Chinese kung fu shows, acrobatics, operas, and dances performed by the art troupe from Henan province, whether the Shaolin martial arts originated. And at the same time, you can also enjoy Barbadian artists' performances with some Chinese elements. I hope you will enjoy it. My dear Beijing friends, speaking of COVID, I would like to say 2020 was an extraordinary year in human history because of this jet virus. But during the tough time, we China and Barbados joined hands to combat the pandemic. When Chinese people fought against COVID early in 2020, I received solidarity and support from all walks of life in Barbados. I want to say thank you for your kindness. While since the outbreak of the pandemic in Barbados, Chinese people felt the same pain. They sent Barbados thousands of masks, protective suits, testing kits, and other PPEs to help our Beijing friends to overcome the difficulties. The experience of combating the virus together has strengthened our friendship and tell us a truth. We are living on the same planet. We are a community with a shared future. And we must help each other when facing common challenges. My dear friends, the year of 2021 marks the beginning of China's 14th five-year plan and the 100th anniversary of the founding of the Communist Party of China. In Chinese culture, the year of 2021 is the year of the ox. Ox is known for diligence, strength, and determination. With this spirit and the spirit of cooperation, I believe that people in China and Barbados, as well as friends all over the world, can finally win the war against the virus and achieve our respective goals of economic and social development. And during this process, China will continue to help our Beijing friends to overcome the current difficulties as much as we can do. And then we can go back to our normal lives together, to shake hands with each other, to hug each other, to have parties together, and to enjoy our normal Fish and Jargon festival together. At last, I wish the friendship between China and Barbados will go deeper and last forever. I wish all of you a harmonious, healthy, and auspicious year of ox, full of happiness. Dear friends, please enjoy the performance.
With open arms and a warm smile, Hanan welcomes you. Hanan is at the center of China. Hanan is the cradle of Chinese civilization. Hanan is the spiritual home of all descendants of the Yan and Yellow Emperors. Discover Hanan, the home in your heart.
Thank you. Good day, and welcome to all of you logged on to the Fish and Dragon Festival. This past year has certainly shown us just how interconnected we all are as countries large and small continue to battle the global COVID-19 pandemic. In this regard, I'm reminded of the words of our 2020 Sir Winston Scott Memorial Lecture speaker, Dr. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala, chair of the Global Alliance for Vaccines and Immunization, who noted that conquering this virus will require global cooperation. I mention this to highlight the importance of having strong international ties, like the kind Barbados has with the People's Republic of China. On that note, let me first thank His Excellency Yang Shuisheng for the donations of vital PPE, laptops, and other equipment which China made to our country last year. For more than four decades, our two governments have enjoyed close diplomatic relations, and for the past 6 years, the Central Bank of Barbados and the Embassy of the People's Republic of China have used the Fish and Dragon Festival to forge even closer bonds between our two countries. Like so many other activities held over the past 12 months, this year's festival will look very different as we move to a virtual platform. But I can promise that you will witness the same great exchange of cultures and equally astounding performances during this event. As we look forward, we hope that in the coming year, we will once again welcome you to an in-person show. But for now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the extravaganza. Thank you.
It is my distinct pleasure as Minister with Responsibility for Culture to once again invite you to participate and to enjoy all that the Fish and Dragon Festival has to offer, even though this year's presentation will be somewhat challenging due to the restrictions placed on us by the pandemic. Yet there is something that speaks to the unbreakable bonds forged between our two countries by the hosting of this year's edition. The performances last year of our Barbadian Chinese community should be a reminder to all of us that regardless of geography, ethnicity, or culture, we are all members of the human family, and as such, we can never forget our responsibility to love and respect each other. The arts have always brought people together, And it is my hope that as we sit in our respective homes and watch this broadcast, that we are moved and inspired to learn more about each other. It is through curiosity that we seek to know. It is through knowing that we understand, and it is through understanding that we nurture tolerance. In today's world, where it appears that the news headlines are filled with stories of misunderstandings, misconceptions, misgivings, and misguided intentions, let us as people never miss the opportunity to share and grow. I implore everyone on both sides of our nations, after the festival, please explore the wealth of information available online about Barbados and China. Make it a priority to make new friends with an intention to visit as soon as possible. If we can't commit to this, the spirit of the Fish and Dragon Festival would be realized, and we will be a shining example of what humanity can accomplish regardless of size, political ideology, or might. I wish to compliment the ambassador and staff of the Embassy of the People's Republic of China in Barbados for their continued support of this festival. And I also want to express on behalf of the government and people of Barbados sincere gratitude to the government and people of China for your support and generosity prior to and throughout this pandemic. If you can, raise a toast to our friendship and continuous cooperation with rum and wine. Cheers.
Thank you. contribute to your first sacrifices and your things you do. Woman, you gotta clap and sing. Woman, the most beautiful thing, you gotta take a stand up, black right hand. Woman, you gotta clap and sing. Woman, retrace now your steps. For sufficient you have read, so try now to understand why they drew up a plan relegating woman. Woman, take your rightful place. It is now that you must make haste. There is nothing now to wait. Please do what life dictates and save her from hell gates. So sing it, sing it, sing it.
The Association for Barbados-China Friendship is happy to join with the Chinese community in Barbados and worldwide to celebrate Chinese New Year. The ABCF is an association formed to build deeper understanding between the Chinese people and Barbadians. We invite you to visit our website, abcf-bb.com, where you will find pictures from our launch, information on cultural exchanges, travel, business and study, and much more. Every week, we provide news and updates on Chinese affairs. Once it becomes possible to travel again, we will be arranging group tours to China. China is a fast-growing economy, the second largest in the world, with a truly fascinating and very diverse history and culture. The fact that so many household items in common use carry the label Made in China is testament to the benefit we all derive from the Chinese connection. If you would like to join us in building relationships with China and the Chinese, we invite you to visit us at abcf-bb.com or email us at the address on the screen.
Put down the gun now. So everybody could live as one now. And everybody love one another. Jumping and let me see you jump now. Jump a little bit. Love and unity. One big family. Walk it.
Thank you.
Ni hao.
Yeah, yeah. Crop over, I miss you so much. Hey, yeah. It's windy people. This trouble like windy vehicle. The driving force behind this session, this celebration. You don't have to act so pressed.
Oi, 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 something's happening.
a trace. No cold man got it lit. People lying in the street, feeling the burning heat. Water in high demand, but people enjoying a steel ban. Like stores at bumper sales, short fan show in detail. Oh, what a spectacle, looking so wonderful. Revlon's in a frenzy, an ocean of color. One big celebration must be a really grand occasion. Oi, 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 something's happening that you shouldn't be missing. On the domain morning, dancing along the street, moving to soca beat, and all the women looking sweet. Some with water, well, some with sweat. Oi, 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 I see bikes everywhere. I see rides in the air. Not even rain or sun can stop this celebration from reaching its destination. Oi, 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 something's happening, and it's so exciting. One big celebration must be a really grand occasion. Oi, 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 something's happening that you shouldn't be missing. On the domain morning, dancing along the street, moving to soca beat, and all the women looking sweet. Oi, 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 beyond the road, come on.
You the Confucius Institute that we have here at KFL, UWI. We have a lot of fun staff here. Let's see what's going on the inside. And our girls in the admin department, right? I told you they were friendly. Let's see what else. I heard some chatter going on over here. Yeah. Let's see if our directors are in.
Hi, Vietnam.
Hi,
Hi.
Good. We're planning some great new activities for our CI Culture Club, and we hope your friend can participate.
That's good. I'm sure you will, right?
Welcome to CI.
Thank you very much. See you. So we're just all around friendly here at the director. Get a load of that. All right, thank you very much. I like drama stories. I'll have this one. sounds good, right? I mean, we saw the teachers, the classrooms, the directors, stole a book. I borrowed the book. And on behalf of me and the whole Confucius Institute team, we'd like to wish you
Oh yes, and thank you for joining us here at the Fish and Dragon Festival, Spring Festival celebrations right here in Bridgetown, Barbados. We hope you're having a healthy and happy Chinese New Year, no matter where you are celebrating, by yourself or with your family. We give thanks for all the performances from here in Barbados. We give thanks for the performers from Hunan province in China. We give thanks to our co-producers, the Embassy of the People's Republic of China here in Barbados and the Central Bank of Barbados. Stay tuned for the next performance from Hunan province, China.